If I should describe CTC with three words, I would say it's super easy control, because that is what it is. Crane tip control was actually started as a customer project once upon a time, several years ago. And the demand from that customer was to doing a vertical lift, but not using the winch. So that was actually the start. And then we created this CTC, the crane tip control. The controller on the crane is actually calculating the path. So with one lever, you control one direction in horizontal or a vertical movement. Like the example we have in the background here, underground bins, there you need to do a vertical lift, and that you do only with one lever. The crane calculates the rest. I think you can compare it with a car, having an automatic gearbox instead of a manual gearbox. You do the same job, but you do it much easier, simpler. You're still in charge, you're maneuvering the crane, but in a much easier way than a normal crane. And you can actually focus on the surrounding and the safety, so you have control of the situation. It's super easy, so even I can drive a crane that doesn't operate a crane daily. I see Hiab as a very good and serious innovator, but it always starts with the customer, so understanding our customers. We are investing a lot actually in making customer interviews to really understand the daily work they have and the daily problems they are facing, to bring back that knowledge into our company, into our R&D, so we can actually do the correct products to our customers, what they want to have, what they need for their work.